Tucson Fire battling a fire at 6th Avenue Panda Express this morning. No one was hurt. Two engines responded to the fire. We're told the restaurant will be closed today and possibly even longer.